Okay. It's hard to see from here, but they have police and school personnel in there to make sure that only authorized students come out these doors.
A year ago. Well, it was last year.
So, we'll wait and see.